Got you, you little bugger. We'll have to cross over here. I say, this is becoming rather perilous, to say the least.
Oh,
oh, golly gosh, here we are. I can't fiddly that one, but I've pulled it as well as a dentist pulls a rotten tooth. There.
Move faster if you can.
I say, this is becoming rather perilous, to say the least.
We'll finish this together!
Oh, golly gosh, I failed that.
I'm with you! Guys, actually hitting her!
My dears, Jacob, Evie, thanks are once again in order for supporting what is most dear to me and to our cause, freedom of speech.
It's a blessing that you employ your genius for the common good, Alec.
However, I suggest you vacate your workshop.
No need. Not now. You've given me sacks full of courage. And besides, what with my little devices, I have all the protection I need. Should you find yourselves with a moment to spare, do drop by.
Thank you. you doing? Did Miss Swineborn send you?
Quiet. Quiet down.
I'm supposed to be working here.
Well, your workplace shortcuts are making a whole...
I'm sorry, all right? It's just that...
You've got a complaint. Take it up with the police.
I'm trapped! Get me out of here!
Send one of the medical staff down to assess the damage.
Yes, come on.
try counting instead of looking.
Thanks a man gets for defending his country. Why did I fight her?
Thank you. Ah! Hey! 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 H
Look sharp. I will be back.
Thank you.
Everything will be all right.
On our chest, grown-ups. I like your style.
Hush now. Don't worry.
With you! Solid belongs to the Blighters!
This time. one day, labor on this the next.
Some woman sneaked in!
Yes, enough!
No need to make such a fuss, Miss Abramson.
Let me go. We were perfectly fine until you came along.
Not sure those children would agree.
What do you know about it?
Something's going on.
Oh, piss off, would you?
What's happening?
Not this time.
What's happening?
Win this time.
Help! I should be locked up.
I win this time.
Help! Right, just as I was getting bored.
I win this time. What do you think about it? You probably grew up in a nice home with all the fruit in the garden.
Not this time.